Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel...
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
Guess we didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's... the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she... it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles... Well...
It's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice?
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
A joke. I know. And thank you.